Hello guys, and in this video I will show you how to tame a woolly rhino in the ice mountain. So let's go, and here you can see guys, there is a woolly rhino. So we tame this. So guys, here you can see the woolly rhino. Let's go, and I will use the toxic and arrows and terror bird kibble to tame this woolly rhino. So let's go.
This is the female rhino. Female rhinoceros, so we will tame it. So open the inventory of this rhinoceros, and I will use this soothing balm and some terror bird kibble. Before this, you can see here the food level is going down, so we will wait for food level to come down, and after this we will tame it. So wait for a few seconds. So guys, now we can check the food level is went down, and now we will use the sitting down and other things. So I will use this 15 times soothing balm and some terror bird kibbles. So let's go and see the results. Level 180 rhinoceros. And how to make terror kibble in ARK Mobile, I already uploaded the video, you can check it out. 255 rhinoceros is tamed. And look at the size, guys. And I will give him a saddle. So this is the rhinoceros saddle, and I will equip this. Okay, guys. And the rhinoceros is fully completed with the saddle, and I will ride it. Let's go and snow berries. This is the strength of this rhinoceros. This is a big level rhinoceros. Thanks for watching, and let's move to the next video.